My name is Kent Loken, and I'm the director of the Community Christmas Choir and Orchestra Cantata. And it's been a pleasure to have been involved with this since 1995.
If I had to just use one word to describe Kent Loken, our director, I would say inspirational. He really is an inspiration to me.
And like I said before, I've sung with a number of groups over, in my tenure, I guess, if you want to call it that. Kent Loken brings this group together better than any director that I've ever sung for.
Because this cantata means so much to me, and Kent means so much to me, I drive from Battle Lake to all the practices to make sure that I'm there on time and I study the music and learn it. And
certainly a lot of energy and a lot of feeling and a lot of emotion. And I think him and I fed off each other. You know, it's been just a great joy.
But his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band.
Well, we know that in our world there's a lot of distractions. Some of them are good. You know, this time of the year, we're filled with joy. We're filled with, you think of some of the Christmas songs that you hear on the radio. You know, Silver Bells, White Christmas. You get all those, their messages of happiness and joy. We're gonna lay our burdens and all the turmoil. We're gonna lay those at the feet of Jesus. We're gonna do that. And not only are we gonna do that, but we're gonna go tell others. It takes us through that. The birth, you know, all of that. This is what we, and now we're gonna go, and that's what, you know, that's how it ends. It's for me, it's very personal. I mean, it has been from the get-go, but even more so now when we have more of a stake in creating it.
I thank you for the music and your stories of the road. I thank you for the freedom when it came my time to go. I thank you for the kindness and the times when you got tough. And Papa, I don't think I said I love you near enough. The leader of the band is tired and his eyes are growing old. But his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man.